Okay. Is it tinny enough or whatever?
Yes. I think it's tinny enough.
Okay. Hello, everybody.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
I think this guitar will probably stay in tune, if not have anything.
Now it's
off our clothes, and they'll be placing fingers round the notches in your spine. And when all is breaking, everything that you could keep inside. Now your eyes ain't moving now, they just lay there in their eyes. Two-headed boy with bullies and ways, creating a radio play just for two in the parlor with a moon across her face. There's no reason to grieve. The world that you need is wrapped in gold, silver sleeves left beneath Christmas trees in the snow. I will take you and leave you alone, watching spirals of white softly. Oh, this song's called I'll Bury You in Time. And it's about me and a rock star in a hole by the beach. Making out. Sleep, but that scent of purity will think when the youth is over, standing in some of October. And I am breathing into you, and makes your features move, and they
shimmer like balloons that fly above the ocean. Oh, the world is waiting here. You can hear the children cheer, but they'll need you when you're near the brink of complete implosion. Crown your king when your life is broken. Everything you are, I'm tearing through. Everything you want, I'm wanting to. I gave you more than I thought I could ever do, but I will never break you.
I don't know what to play next, so...
Gardenhead!
Okay. The Spector? That's a real truck, so I don't know how to play the Spector. Oh, okay, I'll get that. Yeah, I'm gonna play a Phil Spector song in a minute. This is sort of a slow, cut up little song that's unfinished and probably will remain unfinished. But also, I'll play it here now. But it probably won't ever come out or anything. But it's sort of a companion song to Two Headed Boy. And it's about a family that lived in the 1940s in Europe. And how I'm. Yeah. And I have dreams about one certain member of that family at times. And other things as well.
Your tongue and his teeth.
This is a Phil Spector song. I love how your eyes close whenever you kiss me, and when I'm away from you, I love how you miss me. I love the way your kiss is always heavenly, but darling, most of all, a happy song I wrote. It's a children's song. And I was living in Seattle at the time, and my life was pretty much in the shitter. So I was pretty depressed. I just got off, well, it's a long story, but I just got back off the train from Denver where I'd moved, but 2 weeks later went back. Because I was really confused what this girl I was with. She was in Florida at the time. She lived in Seattle, but then she left Seattle because I left, and she was all bummed out and couldn't stand to be there. But I came back and told her to come back because I loved her. And in my depression, I wrote this song and was happy about 5 minutes and then went back into shitter and joined the relationship. But out of it, I got a little children's song. So, you know, things happen in a funny way. It may not make any sense to anybody here, but I can hear it. Julie wants to hear it, so hope you like it. Just the same.
Tigers from here.
Sip of something in my mouth really drives me. No? Okay, that's fine. My voice starts to crack. It's just good in my mouth. Am I fucking this up?
That is strange.
Huh?
Wait, you turn off.
Yeah.
We should put it down a little.
Well, what else should I say? Any other ones? I guess. Alright. Get a sip or something?
Take
her. No, that's alright, don't worry about it. I just like there's like a 10-minute song, I can't sing it, like, about, I figure about time I sing it, my tongue be totally shut to time.
I'll get you some water.
No, yeah, I'm sorry.
No, give me your
Hey, there's a bottle right there. Has that got something in it?
Oh, yes.
Oh, some buds.
Well, that's a song I was too dumb.
It's all right, don't worry about
Someone
it.
Someone French kissed this young man.
Sorry to be such a wussy.
That way. That mic is getting loud.
Oh, is it loud?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Okay, well, I'll stop fucking around now and play a song. I'm not sure which one. I'll skip the 10-minute one. Anybody want to hear a song in particular?
Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Well, does it go anywhere? Oh, I guess okay, I'll put it in up and over, I guess. Okay. All right.
Okay, all right. Your prettiness is seeping through out from the dress I so pretty.
Okay, I guess I got a couple more. Phil, do you really want to hear the song about Jesus?
Yes.
Okay. Song about Jesus. Although I'm not one of these, you know, I mean, I'm just as confused as everybody. But, you know, it's nice to sing a song about Jesus. That was a little off. This will be my last song, and then Junior Samples will be up next. And they have a record coming out soon, if I understand correctly. And I'm sure it will be amazing. Everyone should check out. Christmas time, it's not a very Christmassy song, but it's called Oh Comely. And it's about a lot of different things. And it sort of relates back to that family that I'm sort of obsessed with, but we won't go into that. Thank you.
you're drunk on your autonomy, it doesn't mean anything. Your father made fetuses with flesh-licking ladies while you and your mother were asleep in the trailer park. Thunderous sparks from the dark of the stadiums, the music and medicine you needed for comforting. So make all your fat, fleshy fingers to moving and pluck all your silly strings and bend all your notes for me. And soft, silly music is meaningful, magic. Oh, the movements were beautiful. All in your ovaries, all of them milking with green, fleshy flowers, while powerful pistons were sugary. Sort of time machine, know all your enemies. We know who our enemies are. Know all your enemies. We know who our enemies are. body hair, let your skin begin to blend.
Thank you.